How to fix error code 0x80073cf9 in Microsoft Store on Windows. 1. Clean the cache via wsreset.exe. 2. Uninstall problematic apps. 3. Use system restore. 4. Create the AU install agent folder at c:\windows. 5. Disable your antivirus. 6. Turn off your firewall. 7. Microsoft Store Troubleshooter.